Hi, welcome to the ML Short Clips. My name is Yaniv, Machine Learning Specialist at AWS. Today we are going to talk about Amazon Transcribe. But before we will talk about it, why do we need it? So there are two predominant use cases. The first one is call center, extracting business insights from conversations. We can have the knowledge about what does the customer is thinking about product. I'm not satisfied from product X. And with that, we can offer him a discount or any other retention option in order to reduce the churn. The second use case is media assets, videos. We can extract the audio to text and generate subtitles, or later on, we can translate it to other languages in order to localize the content. So Amazon Transcribe is a fully managed automatic speech recognition, audio to text. No prior machine learning experience required. The predominant capabilities of this service are punctuation, end of paragraph, capitalization, speaker labeling, speaker one, speaker two, word level timestamps, word level confidence score. We can decide that below a certain threshold, in that case, it can be 70%, we can send it to post editing in order to improve the accuracy, and automatic language identification. The spatial capabilities are custom vocabulary. Custom vocabulary is a unique vocabulary that you can generate for your specific domain. Usually can be phrases, names of products, words that we will not find in a classic Oxford vocabulary, Amazon Alexa, iPad, and more. Custom language model is a unique model that we can build and train for our domain. How it works? We provision data, text about a certain domain, finance, it can be Wikipedia or other source. And then the model learns that we want to transcribe data from our domain. In that case, it will give a higher score to the word loan versus alone, right? L-O-A-N. Or another case, edge versus hedge fund. So you got it right. It will give a higher accuracy for the word edge, H-E-D-G-E, even though it sounds similar, right? And alternative transcriptions and very important PII reduction, social security number, email, bank account, and more. So how it works? There are two options for input. The first one is batch, 31 languages supported. The second option is real time. And there are two protocols that are supported, HTTP2 or WebSocket, 11 languages supported. Then Amazon Transcribe is doing its magic, and you don't need to build, train, or tune a model. And the output is a transcription file, JSON, etc. So let's jump to the console for a quick demo.
Great, so now we are in the console. I will choose Amazon Transcribe. Great, so let's run a quick demo. Hi, my name is Yaniv. I would like to run automatic speech recognition. Great, thank you. Okay, let's check this out. Hi, you can see the capital letter and punctuation. My name is Yaniv. I would like to run automatic speech recognition. Great, thank you. Working good. Okay, so now we will build and train custom language model, and you can see how simple is that. Okay, so train a model. The name of the model, CLM, finance. Narrowband and wideband. So narrowband is for telephone conversations and wideband is for media sources. So I will choose wideband. Okay. So here I will choose the folder with the text file. So in this folder, TR, I have a few text files. And based on these text files, CLM model will build a customized model for finance. Tuning data is an advanced option. IAM role, tags, and that's it, train model. Okay, so I've prepared a model in order to run. So I will choose transcription jobs and create jobs. ML short clips demo. Here we have two options, specific language or automatic language identification. So I will stay with a specific language, English US. And here we have two options, general model, the out of the box model, and customized model. So I would choose custom language model, and I prepared a model, Harvard One. Harvard One is based on a text of a financial lecture in Harvard University. Okay, the input data should be MP3 file or audio file. You can see here the different formats. So in this case, we have a blockchain and money, a lecture, fall 2018. Sounds interesting. Here I can choose where I should store the output. And here there are two options for subtitles, two formats, SRT and VTT. Next. So audio identification. Split it to multi-channel audio. Let's say two. Alternative results, yeah, I would like three alternative results. Automatic content reduction, vocabulary filtering, and as we mentioned, custom vocabulary. To remind you, custom vocabulary is to add to the Amazon Transcribe words that we will usually don't find in a regular vocabulary like Oxford or others. And that's it, create job. Okay, transcription job successfully created. So I prepared one to see what is the output. Okay, so here you can see the, I can download it as a JSON file. And here is the transcription. You can see every word. So we have a confidence score and a word level timestamp, 133, and confidence score is 100. Okay, and other features as well. Okay, so that's it for today. It was a pleasure. To recap, we talk about what are the business use case of Amazon Transcribe, what are the different features, custom vocabulary, and custom language model, and we had a quick demo on the console. So I hope you've learned, and till the next time, if you liked it, please hit subscribe, like, or share. And that's it for today. Thank you. Bye.